Okay, CJ is stuck in a 5-gallon bucket. He's seriously stuck. And he can't get out.
Ow.
He says his leg's hurting, so I'm fixing to free him. But
no,
he's stuck.
This is torture.